guys, it's HoppingHammy, and today's video I wanted to give you guys some updates on Kashi because I haven't given updates on her in a little while, and I also thought I would give you guys some life updates as well. So to start off, Kashi turned 2 years old last month, and I was so excited. She made it to her second birthday. I've had some hamsters in the past that I've adopted, and I've either not known their ages or they maybe just made it to two and then they passed away. So I am so thankful to have Kashi. She is doing great, and in fact she hasn't really even shown any signs of aging yet, so she's still just her usual cute self. And we have our routine that we do at night, and she knows exactly what it is, and she always seems to look forward to it. So I'm really enjoying Kashi. She has been such an absolutely wonderful hamster to have. For her birthday, I didn't do a huge party like I did when she turned one because she was not impressed at all with her 1 year party, you guys. She didn't like her little banana cake that I made her. And then I took her out in the playpen and she didn't even want to be out. She just wanted to go back in her cage. Kashi is very much a homebody. She's always been that way. So I didn't take her out and do anything, but I did give her some extra special treats. A few little things that I don't normally give her, and she seemed pretty happy about that, so that's great. I don't know how long Kashi's going to live till. I sincerely hope she makes it to three, because that would just be so amazing. But I try to cherish every day and I try to make the most of it, and I know that whenever her time comes that I will have given her the best life that I know how to give her. She honestly seems so happy all the time, very content. She's my first female Syrian I've ever had who has not wanted to escape her cage and has not done chewing. It has been amazing, and she's just been an absolutely wonderful hamster. I have nothing bad about her to say whatsoever. So I did want to tell you guys, I do have a new cage theme that is planned in my head, and I don't know exactly when I'm going to do it. This is going to be in Kashi's main cage because I change up her main cage every 5 to 6 months, and she seems to appreciate the change around that time, but I'm kind of letting Kashi's behavior be the indicator, I guess, on when to change her cage, because so far she's been perfectly happy and she hasn't seemed to want to change. So it might be like the end of summer. It's kind of like a summery theme, so I'm hoping to post it this summer, but we'll see. I'll let Kashi dictate that. I do try to keep stress to a minimum for her. You know, things that she doesn't enjoy, like coming out and stuff like that, I try not to do too often. I also don't really film her because it requires me setting up the lights to have good lighting to show you guys, and she's not really a fan, so honestly I'm just like, eh, if she doesn't like it, I don't need to film videos for YouTube, so I just don't. I guess I'll get into the personal life updates now. So I'm still working on managing my health, and I know I've been pretty vague about it on this channel and just in general because I don't really talk about myself too much, but I have been dealing with adrenal fatigue, and it's only been recently that I went to see a doctor. I couldn't take it anymore. I was so tired of being tired all the time, and he's been helping me with some supplements and vitamins, and I've been seeing improvement, which I'm so thankful for, but I'm not, my adrenals aren't completely healed yet, so I still have to be really careful on managing my energy, not outputting too much. Not giving too much to people, as much as I love, you know, supporting people and giving everything, just tires me out so quickly. So because of that, I've kind of had to cut back on videos, you know, posting on YouTube. And I've also, you guys will remember, like a year and a half ago or something, I had made a second channel, and that video or that channel was for me to post more personal videos and ballet projects and photography and like a whole bunch of really fun stuff. And I really want to start investing more time into that channel because it's something that makes me really happy. With YouTube and with everything I do in life, I need to feel a sense of purpose as to why I'm doing it. I can't just do something and make myself do it if my heart isn't in it. So that channel is something that just I really want to work on. So I will be uploading more videos on that channel, but like I said, I'm still gonna be posting cage tours here and there. I'm still gonna give you guys updates on Kashi. Anyways, overall, I'm doing really great and I'm thankful for that. And I just wanted to say thank you to those of you who have continued supporting both of my channels. You guys know exactly who you are and it means so much. Every time I get comments from you, it's like what keeps me going. Those of you out there with hamster channels who are uploading content, I just wanted to say keep doing a great job. You're making a huge difference in the hamster community and I'm really thankful that there's people like you guys to be educating, and in a way it's kind of taken a burden off of my shoulders because I don't feel like I have to be in charge of like educating people because there's plenty of other channels out there now. So that is wonderful. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and end this here. And thanks so much for watching and I love you guys and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!